All right, and everybody has a day, and today donuts have their day. It's National Donut Day, so I should say Happy National Donut Day. Well, in case you didn't know, the Salvation Army actually got this holiday started back in 1938 as a fundraiser to help people during the Depression.
So we are keeping tradition this morning, going and having a visit to a donut shop, serving gourmet donuts in a really unusual spot, though, here in Manhattan. ABC's Tina Trin stopped by for a taste test. We're at the car wash today, but get this, this car wash has a donut shop right around the corner. It's called Underwest Donuts, and we're gonna check it out for National Donut Day. We're inside with owner Scott Levine. Scott, this is a genius idea. Car wash, donuts, how did it come about?
Well, it really started with my desire to open up a business of my own. And my father-in-law is one of the owners of this car wash. He shared with me that he had space in a car wash. And while it wasn't my original plan to open up here, it really was out of necessity and being creative. And so that's how I ended
up here.
Yeah, it sure does.
I am a huge donut fan. Let's do this.
Excellent, yes. We're gonna make our old-fashioned donut right now. We have our dry ingredients, which we'll just empty out.
Is that flour?
It is. It's flour, sugar, there's some nutmeg. And so once the dry ingredients get agitated and mixed together, we'll start adding in our wet ingredients, which include milk, eggs, some vanilla, and sour cream.
Great.
We're gonna form a batter in the mixing bowl. It takes about a minute. Now that the batter's done mixing, we're gonna transfer it out of the bowl into the donut robot and get ready for frying.
Donut robot.
That's it. Here we go. Just swing the batter and the hopper over the oil. Put that in place. We'll turn the fryer on, turn the hopper on, push the batter down to make sure it goes through. There we go.
Oh my God.
I know, ring-shaped batter right in the oil.
That's
every
so
time.
Cool.
Like a robot. They'll fall into the plate, the shape will start setting, and then they fall in between two bars, and those bars carry them along.
And they flip them for you, too. That's so cool.
Yes, halfway through, they get a flip.
We got our donuts here, and we're going to coat them in your special flavors here.
Yeah, we have three flavored sugars. One is a simple cinnamon sugar. Next up, we have a cocoa raspberry, which is a great blend of cocoa powder with dehydrated all-natural raspberry powder. It's fantastic.
Ooh.
And then my personal favorite, espresso bean, which is freshly ground espresso, sugar, and a touch of salt. All right.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Thank you. That is so good. I love the crunch.
I know.
Yum. I feel like I have to get my car washed for this experience to be complete.
That would be my pleasure. Please come. Please come with your car. We'll treat you to donuts.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome. Thank you.
Underwest, thank you. They hooked us up.
In Manhattan, they sure did. So these aren't just your regular donuts.
No.
TJ was asking for a glazed donut, but they were saying they have some that have like coffee, espresso on them.
Why don't you just try them all?
Let me know the flavor.
Just take a bite out of each one.
I mean, here, you can take a bite out of this one.
You can get free donuts today, by the way. You're not going to feed me on national TV.